In this video, we're going to show you how to take a toilet that looks like this and safely clean it until it looks like this. These pumice scouring sticks are incredible. There's absolutely no chemicals involved. It may look abrasive, but actually it's very soft but effective. I used to use steel wool for a job like this, but that is too aggressive. Steel wool will actually take the porcelain right off the toilet. This is like a good happy medium. It gives you enough abrasion to be able to safely remove those hard water lines. When someone first showed me this stone, I was a little concerned it was going to be too aggressive. To me, it looked just like the stone that I used to sharpen my knife, but these are two totally different things. This stone is so soft, you can see the particles just coming apart right into the water. And you don't see any scratches at all. A lot better than a scouring pad. So not too bad for the first pass. So you just continue this process until you've got clean white porcelain. Cleaning a toilet is never pleasant, but when you have a technique that works, it certainly makes the job gratifying. You can see the second pass is really getting it clean. Because this pumice stone is so soft, you can see how much we've actually used in this job so far. This upper ring often gets missed because you don't see it from the top, but you can see it's doing a really effective job getting these hard calcium deposits knocked off. And once the toilet is this clean, it's a lot easier to keep it maintained with a brush. Once you get the bowl all cleaned up, go ahead and touch up the rest of the toilet. And we're done. When we flush this is a transformation. Well, I hope you have found this video useful. And if you have, please give it a thumbs up. I'd appreciate it.